much just building small house, as you can see here. I don't know why, I do know why. I always start off with just a tiny little house until I can build up enough resources to build. I still think it's boring, but I don't think it's half as boring as the last one. So, there I'm collecting some iron ore to make metal tools with. I'm not sure if I've really explained any parts of this game. Is so quiet that if you try to remove the noise, then it tends to have a really detrimental effect on the whisper. So, I don't know what to do. I'll probably just leave the noise in if it's not too bad. Hopefully it's still relaxing. The main reason I bought this mic is because
whispers right in your ear.
And I was going to make my own mic, but I didn't think I'd be able to make a high enough quality one for it to be worth my while, but I'm starting to think I should have done it. I'm watching this video. Stomach is just not giving up. It's hungry and it wants food now. I tried to make a 15 minute long Minecraft video, like this video that's going right now, and I ended up playing for 34 minutes without even realizing it, so I had to cut pretty much all of the beginning off and most of the end. So it starts at a random place, and it's definitely going to end at a random place. I'm massacring sheep right now. In the old versions of the game, you could just tap them once and their wool would fall off and you didn't have to kill them. But now they just need to die, apparently. Because I'm taking their wool because I'm trying to make a bed. If you have a bed, you can skip large, like the whole night diet, like the whole night cycle of the game. I'm playing this on peaceful difficulty, so I don't really have to, but I just like it better in the day, so I'm making my bed with my blocks of wood and my blocks of wool. I'm gonna do a little bit of feng shui and drop it down in the corner. There we go. Oh, I think I'm going to put the roof on it now. Yeah, this is pretty much just a shack. It's not really a palace. It's more like a little stubby castle. I'm probably gonna make a video of all the Blu-rays I bought recently, because since I got my new job, I think I've bought it. Probably about 30 of them. Most of them are just the biggest pile of rubbish I've ever seen, but what was the last one I got? The Adjustment Bureau. Not exactly sure what I thought of that film. It was okay. It wasn't really anything that great, to be honest. It was like a cross between The Matrix and Inception, probably. So I don't know. I'm not really a fan of that type of movie. Another movie that I watched was Afterlife. With Liam Neeson and Nicole Richie and Justin Long. And to this day, I'm still trying to figure out what the hell the movie was about, because if you haven't seen it, it starts off with a mortician who can speak to dead people, but then halfway through the movie, it turns out that, or you're led to believe that they're not actually dead, they're alive, he's just been drugging them. But the movie never actually explains whether they were in fact dead or whether he was just drugging random people and convincing them that they were dead. So I suppose that movie's good if you like to think about a movie after you've watched it, but I'm the kind of person explained to me before the end. I want to be like spoon-fed the plot, pretty much. But I think I'm gonna have to watch that movie again. And Nicole Richie was just kind of randomly naked most of the way through the film for no apparent reason. I'm not entirely sure why, but that's probably why the film sold so well, because there's not really a lot else happening in it. There is a hilarious bit when Justin Long pimp slaps a small child, and I know it's terrible, but I burst out laughing. I should probably feel bad, but I don't. It was hilarious. I challenge you to watch and not laugh. Holy crap, I talked for 4 minutes about nothing. Yeah. Is my castle almost finished? If I had 30 minutes instead of 15, be able to do something worthwhile, like something worth watching in my videos, but 15 minutes is really enough time to do anything. In fact, 15 minutes is probably too short a time for a whisper video anyway, I think. Usually when videos get to about 15 minutes, I'm just starting to fall asleep, and then the video ends, and I have to find another one, and then just as that video is about to end, then I'm just about to fall asleep, and then that one ends. So that's why Whisper Crystal's videos are amazing, because I could listen to the same video like for 4 days before I got to the end. Yeah, I get 4 days worth of sleep out of one video because they're so long.